winning gold for the men's Tai Chi Jian definitely felt surreal, as it was something I dreamt of ever since I started competing internationally. I'm actually very happy and grateful to Singapore Sports School for giving me this opportunity and presenting me with this award. I will continue to give my best, work even harder, and I can't wait to compete again and show my love for the sport.
2022 was especially memorable for me, as I won a team gold medal at my first SEA Games and scored well for my IBDP studies. But I'm grateful for the strong support system and supportive teachers that allowed me to manage my studies and keep the passion burning for my sport. I'm going to keep going as I want to medal at the Asian Championships and qualify for the Olympics. Nothing is going to stop me from working towards my dreams.